inside my head, inside of me, holding all these thoughts beneath my skin.